Yes, attack in the exact wrong direction. Fuck you. Oh no. Motherfucker! I wish so many of these fights didn't make me frustrated about the camera and the lock-on controls. I have a problem. If I can keep them all in front of me, that's great, but oftentimes they're split. So I can only see one or two in front of me, and the other is I don't know where. If I unlock from whatever I'm locked onto, then I lose track of whoever I'm trying to whittle down. So I'm stuck between either not knowing what the fuck is behind me, or knowing what the fuck is behind me, and then having to beat on everyone until I figure out which is the one I was trying to kill in the first place. It sucks. See how many we can get at one time. It's always so satisfying every time it happens. Once again, full health. Halpert is in good condition. Meant to dodge. Okay, now's the time. Now's the time to take the time to heal. I could try to shield break, I suppose. God, does not seem like a good idea. Thank God I was invulnerable when that happened. I mean, they do have their shields up all the time. Let's not get cornered. Oh no, no, that's not a good time to do that. Did I at least get the heal in? I didn't even get the fucking heal in. Now's the time to do it. Okay. No, don't. Oh my god, it's like right in front of my nose. That. Did you see that? It was like an inch from my fucking body. And it would have killed me. It would have killed me. I should go for the one without a shield. Yeah, I'll go for the one without a shield. Come on, Ruined Sentinel Ricey. Are you serious? I almost wonder if when it does that, when they do those AoEs, it's better to sprint than dodge. I mean, dodging doesn't really seem to get me out fast enough. Okay, well, I've gotten it down to killing one. I'm certainly getting better with my healing timing. No doubt about that. Should I try? Shield break? Have I ever... I've never, ever, ever, ever gotten a single special hit of any sort against the boss. Backstab, nothing. I seriously wonder if it's even possible. I mean, like, literally, do the bosses even... Can you even backstab a boss? Or are they just, like, invulnerable? I've never even tried. Get wrecked! Hmm.
bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Wonderful. Try to sprint. Can't possibly pursue. Don't even try to throw your fucking shield at me. Come on. Come on. At least I got it off. No, I didn't even get it off. Yes, get him in the corner. Fuck! Can't possibly hit him. At least I did get that heal off. Motherfucker! Dare I try to shield break? Does not seem like a good idea. Can't even do it reliably. I'm trying to get a special move on a boss? Ugh. Yeah, I mean, the only reliable time I can actually hit them is when they do the jump into the air attack. And even then, like, half the time there's another enemy right next to them, so I still can't even attack them. try number 5, 6, 7, 8, 10? I don't know how many. At this point, somewhere between 5 and 10, right? About 5? Dodge too early. Damn it, dodge too late. Good start. Sprinting doesn't fucking work. It takes like 50 million seconds for it to actually start sprinting. That is not an exaggeration, by the way. It takes literally 50 million seconds. Undodgeable. You can't dodge it. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Bye. 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 There's, like, no way to predict that, as far as I can tell. You see them starting to do it, right? Yeah, but the problem is you can be drinking and then they start to do it and you still don't have time to dodge. They just do it too quick, and you don't know when they're going to do it. They spring up into the air and they're on you within 2 seconds. Do I want to try that? Is it even gonna work? Their shields are so high. That's why I'm wondering if it's even possible. How can I shield break them when their shields are like 20 feet in the air? Is that noise? Oh, wait a minute. The bonfire's been there the whole time. Not that it really matters. Saved me, like, what? A minute? Each run? Sweet! What's in here? Hello. Do you have something for me? You're not gonna, like, hurt me if I'm, like, here when you hit, are you?
Flame, how brightly you burn. I ought to fetch a new ember. Flame, dear flame.
Sounds like he's lost his mind.
I ought to fetch a new flame.
A new ember? What do you mean? Is there something I can help you with? Can I help you with that somehow? I don't know if that's what he was talking about. I doubt it. Hurrah for poor soul. Lesser foe ahead.
I ought to fetch flame.
Something about flame, but flame where? It's locked. Macduff's workshop. Whoa, what the hell? Are you back to work?
I ought to flame.
Nope, he just teleported. Let's go see if I've got the stuff to upgrade my halberd again. That'd be quite nice. Also, I suppose I should consider upgrading my armor as well.
Hello.
Not even close. Twinkling Tide Knight. Oh, I still need more twinkling. Man, if I could upgrade my chest piece, that'd give me about 20 more protection. For like the normal types of damage. It'd be quite nice. Oh yeah, he was sitting on this before, wasn't he? Craftsman's hammer and, ooh, twinkling titanite. Craftsman's hammer. That is impressive. Of course, it's still not something I actually want to use, but it is impressive. Thinking I should try the stone ring as well. Reduction of enemy poise. Because if I could have enough poise to stun them, that would be amazing. I doubt I can, but maybe. No, that's a bad idea. The reason why is because it's very possible they'll kill me, in which case I'm going to lose all of my souls I've been gathering up. Which would be most unfortunate. That didn't hurt as bad as I thought it would. Suppose I could go upgrade my armor. I do have enough, don't I? I think I just needed one more. Do I want to upgrade it with Twinkling Titanite? I think I do. I'm not gonna hoard my objects, that's what I normally do. And they usually end up, well, never being used. I have no specific reason to keep my Titanite. My Twinkling Titanite, so let's do it. And this is a really good set of armor as well. Wait, what the fuck? I thought I picked up Twinkling Titanite. Also, I thought I had more than this. What did I pick up? I'm confused. What's happening? The fuck did I pick up?
Don't waste my time.
No matter. The effect is the same. Oh god, it's starting to get hot in my room. My back is getting stuck to my chair. Bye. Oh my god, killed 4 in 1 AoE attack. And my halberd is really close to being completely wrecked. Yeah, my halberd is, like, complete. I can't... Okay. I guess I'm going back? Well, fuck. How the hell did my halberd get so wrecked? It must have been the AoE, I guess, right? I mean, I fought less enemies this time, and yet it's at, like, 15-20%. At least the dogs disappeared. Even the barrel disappeared. The barrels decided, you know, I'm tired of spawning. Just go without me. Thank you. I bet this fight would be so much easier if he used a shield. How did that feel? Not too good. How many souls do I have gathered up at this point? Oh, only 40,000? Jesus. Wonderful. Going swimmingly. Oh god, totally gonna get hit by that. I was fucking sprinting. How do you avoid that? I was fucking sprinting. I've tried dodging a bajillion times. Doesn't work. Doesn't fucking matter. Doesn't fucking matter. Need to heal, but as soon as I do, one of these fuckers is gonna jump at me. Alright, now's the time. See? Motherfucker. Can't even pursue. There's another one next to him. Backstab? Okay, is it even possible to backstab? Because that was like totally a fucking backstab. I've already lost. I have no Estus left. What's even the point? Okay. This old radiant life gem is gonna have to carry me through the whole rest of the fight. Good luck, gem. Let's go for the one without a shield. look at that. Sprinting. I'm fucking sprinting. No more shields. Okay, I'm going after this one, I guess. Like an inch short. Oh no! I'll take whatever I can get. Other one's still lower, though. I actually stand a chance at this, that's a funny thing. Okay, now I stand much less of a chance. My heart's actually beating because I actually do stand a chance here. I thought I was completely fucking dead. I stand a very, very small chance. Very small! Tiny, tiny, tiny little chance. Gets exponentially easier. You just gotta kill one. Just one. I'm gonna have so many souls from this. I'm gonna have like 50 plus thousand just from everything before the boss. Hey, can you make me something, dude?
Make me somewhere. I'm gonna burn down your place.
Oh, it's made of stone.
I'll burn the stone. Yeah, just give me a couple minutes, okay? It's gonna turn to lava soon. Hold on.
I out flame.
Fuck your ember.
Flame.
And fuck you. Nice glove, dude. Eh, that guy finally fucked off. It would have been funny if once the dog bit through that explosive barrel, it actually exploded. Kaboom! You wanna grab me? Fine, grab me. You'll find I'm slippery. Holy shit. Actually, almost got caught there.
I'm slippery like a fish. Before I leave the house every morning, I make sure I cover myself in Vaseline so my enemies can't get a hold of me. It's a tactic that I passed down through the generations in my family.
Getting better at dodging their shit. That was quick. Usually that isn't until later in the fight. Can't pursue. Oh shit, I'm getting a hit. Yep, of course. What if you can, like, pick up their shields or something in the wall? Probably not. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not. Holy shit, how am I alive? Motherfucker. Okay, you're down. Let's go for the one without a shield. You do two attacks, gotta remember that. Shit. Okay, now's the time to do this. They're both just attacked. Couldn't have jumped a little bit further? Asshole. I could have maybe gotten an attack in there. Not worth it. Shit! Do your jump thing. Fuck you. God damn it, motherfucker. Fuck you! There's no way I could have predicted that. Absolutely no fucking way. There's nothing I can do against that. Nothing. I don't know when they're going to do it. By the time they've already started it, I'm already drinking. Oh, I thought it was gonna explode. It's so quiet. Where did everybody go? Oh, that's right, I murdered them so many times, their souls stopped caring. It's so cute. The tiny little phantom. Oh wow, like, everybody's gone. Literally everybody's gone. It's getting lonely. Just came up short. What if I have him, like, destroy all the pillars? Does that do anything? I don't think that'd do anything. Cheap shot. Oh god, I'm dead. Oh no. Came up short. Excellent. That was an excellent, as the my finest work yet. Slice in the air. Didn't see that coming. Wish I could attack him. I can't. Gotta focus on one. One more hit. I almost went for the additional hit, but I knew I would have gotten hit if I did that. Okay. You're down. Go for the one without a shield. Now I need to heal. Now's the time. Okay, this isn't going too bad. I've got four flasks left. Four flasks. I'm feeling this one. I'm feeling this one. I'm feeling it. Nice little shot in there. Okay. It's looking good. Fuck. Okay, one more hit. I'm so gonna get hit by that. Fuck. Come on. Okay, I got this. I can do this. Just one. Just one. I can do one. My heart's really beating now. I can't attack. I have no stamina. I wouldn't have been able to dodge. Not worth it. Not worth it.
Yes! Oh, yeah.
How many souls? Come on, 50? 50? 33,000? I'll take it. Woohoo! Victory! Nice voice crack there. Victory! Yes, that's my war cry. Illusory wall ahead. No. Another. Oh, there is. What the fuck? Could I have gone in here during the boss battle? Not that you'd want to, you just get cornered and. Actually, wait, would they even be able to fit inside? They're kind of tall. Rubbish. This used. What? How? No. This used to be a chest. It got destroyed. How the fuck did it get destroyed? He's inside of a wall. I am very, very disappointed. Oh, there's another one. What the hell? Hello? Is there a wall? Another illusory wall within the illusory wall? They're everywhere. Rusted coin. Oh yeah, you know, I keep forgetting to use the coins. It's supposed to improve your luck or whatever. Above. Hmm? Oh. Hush. That's all of them. Yep, looks like it. Okay. Let's get out of this place. I hear chinkling. What was I even trying to say? Chinkling? Twinkling? Dangling? No. What? Jingling. Yes, that's what I was trying to think of. Dwarf required ahead. Perhaps I should use... You know, I should definitely use Homeward Bone. I have 84,000 souls on me. I'm just thinking it might be a good idea. Just maybe.
I ought to fetch any flame.
Yeah, it sounds like if I deliver this guy an ember or something, he'll probably make stuff for me. That's what I'm guessing. Maybe it's something I'll find later in the level. One can hope. Just thinking what I want to spend my skill points on. Dull Ember. This flame seems nearly exhausted. Oh, I couldn't finish reading it. Does somebody sell an ember? Do I have? No, there's no way I have an ember, right? Because we would have offered it to him. Let's see one. I don't suppose you sell one, do you?
I knew. My would just. Well.
No, you do not.
Don't waste my time. What?
Yeah, I've got a bunch of chunks, but what exactly for? Maybe all the stuff I got from his shop was for, like, lower tier stuff? So I can't use it for these, I need twinkling and chunks and whatever. Don't know. Let's go see if this armor guy sells anything new. Not that I'd actually want to buy any armor. Got this beautiful set already on me.
I'm glad.
Same old stuff.
Always open for business.
What about Le Cat? She's so cute.
Oh. You do have a tie.
Nothing new. Anything new to say?
This place is fascinating. We receive only the most peculiar. It's an. Nothing suited you, I presume.
You know, I think that when you upgrade your. I keep forgetting what this stands for. Adaptability. I think when you upgrade your adaptability, I think it increases how fast you drink Estus. Which, as we've just seen, would be very, very nice. Yes. So that's kind of what I'm debating. I'm trying to think, how much do I want to put into adaptability? I don't really know. It's probably either adaptability, vitality, or vigor. Not exactly sure, and because I'm not sure, I don't want to go spending 84,000. Because that's quite a bounty. It's about 10 levels. I mean, about 10. About 8 levels. Yeah, how much is it for a level? Doesn't say here. 10,000 something? Yeah, 10,600. So, crush a couple souls and I've got 8 levels. So before spending that, I really want to be pretty sure about what I'm doing with it. So because of that, I'm going to wait until the next episode to actually do that, because I want to do some research on adaptability and precisely what it does. Okay, well that was a hell of a lot. Let me try that again. That was a hell of a lot more not frustrating than my last gaming session. That boss fight was pretty freaking hard. But still. A lot less frustrating than Frasia. I was really pissed off by battling Frasia for some reason. Not so much this one. A bit pissed off. But not as pissed off as before. Holy shit, I've been playing for like 6 hours. Dear God. It's like a full workday of Dark Souls 2. But yeah, my character is headed in really good places. Like, I like where, I guess her, keep forgetting, she's she now. I like where her stats are going, got a really nice suit of armor, my halberd's looking nice. You know, I was kind of worried that my halberd wouldn't be a viable weapon for, yeah, just for this long in the game, because I've had it for a very long time. I thought maybe I'd need a named halberd at some point. But no, it's perfectly fine. I was kind of worried about sinking shards and whatnot into it. Because if it did turn out that there was some weapon that was way better, then I would have already sunken all the shards into this, and there's nothing I can do about that, but no. I haven't found many halberds. None of them, aside from this one, really work for me. And it's working great. And I'm getting pretty damn good about getting to the right range so that I get the most damage out of it. You know, just far enough to get the end of it, to hit the enemy. Yeah, I'm getting pretty good with it. So, I am really happy with my character so far. Although I'm pretty sure using a shield during that fight would have been a hell of a lot easier. Oh yeah, did I put the ring on? I did, I put the stone ring on, I still couldn't stun them, so yeah, no surprise there. They're kind of huge, and most bosses can't be stunned, it seems. Because by their nature of being bosses, they're fucking massive. Okay, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.